how to do a headspring. You start with your feet apart, step one. Step two, put your hands on the ground about shoulder width apart. Your fingertips face forward and you bend your knees. Step three, you put your head in front of your hands like a triangle. Your head is the top of the triangle, your hands are the bottom. Three. Step four, you want to face this way in front of you. You want to launch your feet off the ground and hold in a perpendicular. When you start falling forward, it's when you want to push yourself off the ground. So it has four steps essentially. You start here, step one, two, three, push four, land five. Let's do it in real time. There you go.